name is Moishita Tyagi and this is my channel, The Living Science, here you find the knowledge of some interesting facts of life as usual. And today's question of mine here is, what are oral contraceptives? Explain gossypol and saheli in detail. But before I go to the depth of your gossypol and saheli, it would be better if we will discuss first what oral contraception is in itself. So oral contraception is actually nothing, but this is the concept when we are using the oral method for administration of contraception. Means I could say here we are taking up the pills for the contraception, right? And remember, oral contraception is available for male or for female both. Means the pills are available for both the partners, male and female. So let's discuss about gossypol first. It is having the molecular formula here C30H30O8. And if this is taken orally, this is the yellow pigment present in cotton seeds. Initially means when we just have started taken those pills. Initially we have to take them as amount like 10 to 20 mg daily for initial 3 months. Then after we can take them twice weekly, 20 mg each time. Then after, what is the effect of this pill? Means how it is working. The main purpose of contraceptives is to prevent pregnancy, but how it is doing so. This is basically inhibiting spermatogenesis. So no sperm is there, then no fertilization is there, then no pregnancy will be there. Right? So as it is saying that it will inhibit spermatogenesis, so this is quite clear that this is the contraceptive pill for male partner. Now come to the another one. This is your saheli. This is the known steroidal drug. Taken only once a week, it prevents implantation but not the ovulation, right? It is preventing the implantation, means it is preventing the attachment of your blastoda to the uterine wall, but it will not affect your ovulation, means ovum will still be there. If ovum is there, then it can be the fertilization too. And that is why it is said that it is not necessary that every fertilization will lead to pregnancy. Or we cannot connect two things, fertilization and pregnancy, essentially. Means the, if fertilization is there, then there can be the chance, still the lady cannot get pregnant. So pregnancy test will always be positive after the implantation has been occurred, not after the fertilization, remember. And this saheli was the research product of your Central Drug Research Institute, Lucknow. So this was the kind of concept I was trying to discuss with you today. And that's all. If you people like my videos, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my